This happened in the wee hours of the morning as an entire school district was sleeping.
There is a one-year agreement in place to avoid the work stoppage. There will be no strike.
That is the Keystone Oaks Education Association's Kevin Gallagher telling assembled teachers and parents that they better get home soon to be back in later in the morning. As for notifying parents,
we got a robocall at 1 a.m. saying, yeah, everything worked out.
Jorge Reyes and other parents say they're happy something was able to be worked out, at least in the short term.
This affects the kids more than anything else, and once it affects the kids, it affects the parents, and it's just, you know, we want them to go to school.
And we were all happy that, you know, they worked everything out, because we want the kids in school, and we want them learning, and want what's best for everyone.
And that's exactly what the school board said in a statement. We are pleased that the district and Keystone Oaks Education Association were able to come to an agreement, they said, that is sustainable, fair, and, above all else, puts students first. As for the terms of the deal, they'll be made public after the agreement is ratified, no later than April 11th. And while this agreement is technically a one-year extension, the 160 teachers, counselors, and nurses have worked without a contract since last June, meaning the one agreed to last night technically expires in 3 months.
Hopefully they can work things out within that time and not go as far as it did.